some, but he used that sum of money to hire an attorney who...
So he did hard time.
...appealed and beat his beat. Yeah, not long.
Oh, he's 71.
Yeah.
Huh?
Pete Townsend, 71.
But he did hard time.
I remember with Pacific High Recording Company, annual Christmas party, Cheryl and I were married in 69, so it was 1970, and we walked by and she said, she hated him. She said, hey, the guy who destroyed Quicksilver Miss.